Welcome to day two of the 2012 KSP One Eye Pro. Beautiful day here in Mauritius, getting underway shortly.
I could guide in the darkness, see you calling my name. I hear you shouting, hear you calling, but it's not the same. Every word that you are throwing right into my back doesn't matter to me, cause I'm keeping my trick. Let me go, let me go, let me go. Stop talking, let me go.
Mitu Ferreira, big backside hack. Oh my word, Mitu Monteiro, Mach 10 through that barrel.
Today is a little bit more easy because the wind is more side off. So it's a little bit more better, and the wave as well open a little bit more, so it's a little bit more easy to do the barrels and to serve as well on the wave. So today we have nice conditions.
Now I go out in the dark, smiling back at your face with a nice and cozy feeling after leaving your place. This road will lead me somewhere I don't really know, but it's someone always makes my day somehow. Let me go, let me go, let me go.
Lot from France here on a nice looking wave, Ben.
Giving a clinic on backside riding today, Sky.
A young South African, Luke McGillowy, he's really been on fire up here.
And the doctor smiling back at your face with a nice and cozy feeling after leaving your place. This road will lead me somewhere I don't really know, but it's someone always makes my day somehow. Let me go.
Last year's world champ, Ayrton Casalino, on one of the last waves of the day. Looks like he's into a good one.
Let me go. Let me go. Let me go. Let me go.